I ran for office because I love Mississippi. I've lived here all of my life. I love the district where I'm from, Perry County and Greene County and George County, where I've worked ever since I got out of law school. And there was a need, there was an opportunity, and I see a lot of challenges for Mississippi in the next 4 years, and I see a lot of progress that Mississippi has made in the last 4 years, and I want to be a part of that.